Let's face it, who wouldn't love to live in Greenwich Village? Who wouldn't love to live in places like Washington Square, Bleecker Street, Minetta Street, Commerce Street, or in places that have been immortalized, just like where the Friends used to live, or Carrie's house in Sex and the City? I surely would love to live in Greenwich Village. But the problem with Greenwich Village is that apartments are very small. Rooms are very small. So you're either lucky to find a great apartment in a fantastic brown house, or you really have to go for a compromising solution. Now, with an 85-pound dog, compromise is not an option we can afford. So, although we love being in Greenwich Village, this time, no Greenwich Village for us. Oh, come on, let's not get stressed and let's move on.